There's only one disease. There's never been two diseases in the world. There's only been one disease. The compromising of the mucous membrane. And the mucous membrane of the African has been compromised 400 years now. What has the African ate since he left Africa that is really equitable to his system? What? And he has not eaten anything. So therefore, the biological structure has been weakened over a period of 400 years. And in weakening the biological structure, then you may get lupus, you may get herpes, and you may get anything. Because the body has been deprived and the immune system has been compromised. And the immune system is responsible for diabetes, for leukemia, for sickle cell, for every disease in the world, including death. So don't only attribute AIDS to the immune system. If your immune system is strong, you cannot get sick with any disease. So we're going to straighten that.
Looking for cures, a lot of us do.